Whoa.
That's a lot of loot.
Yeah, hell yeah, definitely.
Yeah. Did they rob a bank? I thought Static was a good guy.
It's a lot of stacks in it. Word. Like, where did they get all this money from?
That doesn't matter. Now we got it.
That is a true fact. Watch me work. Oh yeah, come here, baby.
Hey! Thief!
About to go get this money for Lucky.
All right. Things are finally looking up for you, boy. Let's do it.
I hand that over if I was you.
Spider-Man.
Where?
You think you're funny, huh? You know what? You just have to beat your ass then.
Don't say I didn't warn you. This is just a prime example of some people who are just bad apples. Oh no. I gotta hurry. Oh no. Taskmaster, what are you doing here?
Spider-Man's sidekick. I was in town on some important business. Thought I'd drop in and see how much you've improved since our last tete-a-tete.
Do you seriously have to do this right now?
Oh, I don't have to. I want to. You ready?
Are you, small face?
Okay, little improvement. Until we meet again, Spider-Man sidekick, you better bring your A-game.
That went just as bad as I thought it would. This guy's good. I gotta get out of here.
Just go see him.
Really saved my life out there today. Like, you know when they say, I take a bullet for you, bro. Like, you actually did that. I need you to get better, bro. We need you. You've taught me so much. If you can hear me, Malcolm, I know I don't say it a lot, but I'm really glad I met you. You've kind of changed my life. I love you, man. For real.
Yo, what are you doing?
I was just checking on the wound.
No, you being real soft, man. I'm glad that we met. I really love you.
This is your problem, Malcolm. This is your problem. Everything's a damn joke to you. Men should be able to get emotional without it being like that. Like, I love you, bro, and I know you love me. Why? Because you took a bullet for me, bro. Come on, grow up, son.
It's not my style. And I'm not down with all that lovey-dovey stuff, right? And to be frank, this is not my first rodeo. I've been shot before. I'll be fine.
Ooh,
I'm out.
Big tough guy. Ooh, I'm freedom. I take posts like this all the time. Oh, I'm a real G. I don't care about nothing.
You almost died, bro.
Well, I didn't. Right?
Hi.
What's wrong? What happened? What did he do? What did you do? Did he trick you?
Yeah, because he's a jerk.
Ow!
Yeah.
What was that for?
Asshole.
You have to stop playing around. Can't you just ever be serious?
Fine. My bad. Hey, thank you, Melissa. I owe you one.
You owe me like 9. Well, you recovered completely just like last time. Sorry. Take your pills and drink the whole glass, please. There you go.
There you go, Malcolm.
Did you want to keep the bullet, by the way?
No, you can keep that as yours.
Like, I want to keep that, ew.
By the way, thanks so much for this, Melissa. I knew you could help out.
Yeah.
So, how's school?
Oh my gosh, it's so hard and it's so much work, but like, with all this hands-on practice, I feel like I have a leg up on the other pre-meds.
That is so awesome. It's gonna be so dope when you're finally a doctor.
I know. It's gonna be so lit.
Oh my God, it's gonna be so cool.
Virgil, you're so polite and nice. You should take a few lessons from him, Malcolm.
Yeah, okay. we gotta go. Let's get out of here. See you later.
Yeah. All right, later, Melissa.
Okay, bye. Jeez. Okay.
Weird.
Okay.
You're real stubborn, you know that.
You
real are... stubborn. Oh, hey.
Hey.
Malcolm!
Ah, oh, look at that.
Oh.
You okay?
Okay, you're still... Oh. You know you can let go of me, right?
I'm sorry.
Okay. I just thought you was well, you know. Thank you, appreciate it.
Appreciate it. Ooh, I'm Malcolm. I'm too cool to handle emotion. I'm a straight up G. Rah, 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 rah. We just talked about this. Come on, bro.
I'm sorry, but I gotta agree with Verge. It's important to be vulnerable. It shows up for human, man.
Look, that's not me though, okay? I grew up not dealing with all that sentimental stuff. Can we just squash it?
It's kind of sad, man.
That is pretty sad.
Can we just focus on the real thing? Where's the money?
They took it.
What do you mean they took it? You're just gonna let them take it?
I'm sorry, I was more worried about you, you know, dying.
Come on, man. We can't do nothing that we talked about without it. We need to get it back.
And how are we gonna do that?
Yeah, like, you're barely healthy and we kinda got our asses whooped the last time, so...
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I wasn't there.
Sorry, bro. Don't think it would've made much of a difference.
And what's that supposed to mean?
I mean... These guys are the real deal. Like, they're not some old ladies.
I helped one old lady. Come on, that went toe-to-toe with the Green Goblin. I can handle myself.
Listen.
Okay, yeah, but...
No one can help us, all right? Any ideas?
Hmm. There he goes.
All the time.
All right, bye, Melissa.
After you.
Let's go get this guy.
Can you catch him?
So I'll just clean up myself. Whatever those motherfuckers.
No, how much worse can this day get, man?
Hi.
How you doing?
How am I doing? You're late. You stood me up how many times? One time, two times, three times?
Listen, I'm late to a very important meeting with some people. I have to go, okay?
Petey, hello.
Stop.
I'm the important people you stood up.
Don't call
me that.
I'm
right here.
Don't call me that. That's not my name.
I'm going to call you what your mama called you.
Don't call me that, all right? I go by El Chapo now.
El Chapo?
That's my name out
here. So what you are? What you beating people up now?
Let me thank you very much.
El Chapo. El Chapo. Okay. Where you going? What's this?
Look, you don't understand, all right?
I don't understand.
No,
what I understand is you're trying to throw your life away.
Look, it's not like that.
I'm trying to be there for you.
It's not like that, all right?
Then what is it like?
I don't want to be broke out here anymore. All right? It's rough out here. I don't like this life, but this is what I got to do. This is the only life I know.
It's not what you got to do. If you tried harder, you could be the shit.
You know what? I got to go, all right?
Go with
you. Keep that. I got to go.
All right, Petey. Bye. Go ahead. I got you.
$809, that's a stack. Ooh, this was a big nag. I ain't gonna lie, man. That bag was just, that was a good lift. I was wrong about that shit.
Is that all your people care about, huh?
It's a good, all my people. What you talking about now? Money? Money make the world go around, white boy. When Timmy's looking for daddy to take him on vacation, you know what daddy doing? Going to get the fucking guap. You fucking up my count, Ben Affleck. Pass the card around. Do something, man. Shit.
At least I don't dress like a broke back bitch. Are you trying to be Bruno Mars or something?
Now I'm talking about my clothes and shit. Man. I told you to watch your mouth, right?
Well, why don't you come watch it for me, hot shot?
It ain't gonna be too many more of those, man.
But I'm getting really sick of this bickering between you two. You both just grow up.
Waving the flag, bitch. Waving the flag.
This motherfucker got my flag. Nah, I ain't playing with this.
Oh, wow. Well, flame on.
You fucking play already?
I'm about to burn my fucking house down with all this fire and shit, man. It's open, man. If Big's ass was here, he would freaking get the door with his late ass.
Hey, Lucky. How you doing, man?
I'm doing good. I be doing real good when you pass me that bag, though, bro. When you pass me my money, man, my big bag. You got my bag for me?
Yeah, I got some of it.
I mean, how many people owe you money, Lucky?
I'm a businessman. You got some of it.
Yeah, man, it's harder out here than you think it is.
Harder than I think out here. I'm out here robbing. I'm busting my ass, man. I'm pimping. I'm robbing. I'm stealing. I'm killing. I'm doing whatever I gotta do to get a fucking dollar. This is easy work. It's easy work, P. Wouldn't y'all agree?
I've never had the pleasure of having some of those titles, but it does seem like easy work.
It's easier than taking a shit, kid.
So not only do I know you bullshitting me, but my partners and my associates, they also think you bullshit. What we gonna do? What we gotta do, man? Cause you know I gotta get my money. I can't sit here and look like a fucking lollygag, you know what I'm saying? I gotta rep it to stand by.
Dude, didn't you just go? Wow. He must really be scared, Lucky.
I can have it for you by next Friday,
Nah. We ain't gonna do that. We ain't gonna play that game. Man, you being disrespectful now. This is the third time you was late, bro. Ain't no way I'm waiting for another day. I should've had my shit yesterday.
I mean, yeah, but we ain't gotta pick up no
guns.
But
you forgot who I am, man. Okay, excuse me, friend. You forgot what I did to your brother? You forgot what happened? Look at me!
killed him?
You're fucking right, I killed him. I shot him in both his eyes.
Oh boy, here he goes.
Was it an open casket?
I know, I wouldn't want to see my brother like that.
Yeah, me neither.
Actually, I don't have a brother, but, you know.
I ain't gonna ask the question again, P. Was it an open fucking casket?
No, he didn't have an open casket.
Neither will you.
What the? Why? How? Damn, that was cold, man.
Are you a fucking idiot? Huh? It's not time for that yet.
It's always time for a cold kill, motherfucker. What you talking about?
Oh, you amateur motherfucker. And now I gotta fix it. Stay out of the house, that's... Stay in the
house! Walk off my steel.
No, he didn't have an open casket.
Yeah, I got this.
Fucking is it, what the hell?
I'm all right. Well, thank you for cleaning those.
That's your pants a bit, huh?
Maybe just a little bit, you know? It's been a tough world, man. It's been a pretty stressful day.
Tough fucking world, huh? Yeah, that felt good.
Thanks, I guess. I didn't ask you to do all that, but...
Did you kill him?
No. And you're welcome.
Yo, man, get your ass up, get out on that street, and get my money right now!
Alright, so what's next?
I got some ideas.
I have no idea how I'm gonna keep this job if I keep on calling out like this.
But aren't you like an intern or something?
Yeah, so?
So that means you aren't even getting paid.
Alright, nobody asked you, alright? There you are.
So you ready to do this?
Yep. Right. Like, Freedom, how are you gonna find these guys? Like, are you just gonna be able to match their voice frequency with out of all the people?
Got it. Let's do this.
Oh, okay.
Guess you're pretty good at the super hearing stuff, huh?
Yeah, man. That's the only power that I have full control of.
By the way, that thing you did the first night that I met Miles, what was that? The thing with your eyes? You never explained it before.
I don't even know. Let's not even worry about that. Let's move on. Let's do this. You ready?
I'm ready. Let's go, guys. You're wasting time. Last one there's a rotten egg.
He do know I have the power of super speed, right?
He must have just not gotten the memo.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Shit. Huey.
Oh,
what's
shit.
This?
Yo, America, what up?
What's going on with you?
I ain't seen you in a minute. How
Since
you been?
When you had crutches?
Shit, man.
Or a crutch. What happened?
I don't even want to talk about this. I'm not even going to hold you, bro. I'm fucking tight.
Okay, so what do you want to talk about?
I'm tight, bro. These niggas really just violated my cousin, dog. Like.
Your cousin who?
Pete, bro. Petey, man. Chopo.
My Petey. Little Petey.
Man.
My Petey.
Bro, they really like. Look at this shit, bro.
I don't even.
This shit is crazy. Look at his face, bro. This nigga violated, bro. Like.
That shit really like, where, I had to drop a tear on that shit, bro, like.
So where's he at now? Look, take this. Where is he?
I don't know, man. I don't even know
where. How do you not know?
He probably hiding. I don't know, man. This nigga crazy, man.
Who did it?
No, Lucky, right? Nigga, upstairs got the hat. Drug dude.
Oh.
You know what I'm talking about, right?
I do.
I swear, I see that nigga. Yo, I don't need more to talk about it, man. It's whatever.
But outside of that, what's going on, Drew?
Ain't nothing, bro. I'm just trying to make moves, man. I swear I'm going to get that dude back, though. Don't even worry about it, yo.
How about you don't worry about it? I got
it. What you saying? Nah. Don't do that. America! Don't do that! She going to do some extra shit.
Man, let's just do it out of him. He's always late.
I see why not. I'm used to that speeding thing, though.
About time.
Oh, there he is.
Took you long enough.
Took me. Static. I didn't see you flying. How'd you get here so fast?
Oh, I went with Speedy.
You mean you can take people with you?
Yes, and you would know if you ain't go leaping every chance you get.
Yeah, that's what I do, I'm Spider-Man. But you know how expensive that is? I used 3 rail cartridges to get here.
Sounds like a you problem.
Look, let's just stay focused. Let's do this, all right?
You owe me for that.
I gotta say, Lucky, I'm impressed. I can't believe you tripled the money already.
What's wrong with this guy? Tell him I'm a businessman. Listen, believe it, Lansky. This is what I do, big dog.
One thing you do need to do is make sure you're keeping us aligned with whatever you're connected with.
Yeah, that's right.
It's a team sport, man.
You expecting someone else?
No, I don't, that was a knock, right?
That was a knock.
Who's that?
I don't know, but strap up. It's open!
Who the hell is this guy? Lucky, how many people want to kill you?
Yeah, you're always getting into something, man.
I have no idea who are you, dude?
First of all, I'm not a dude.
Whoa!
Okay?
This is a chick? You did this?
Oh, man. That's great. It's a stripper, right?
I guess, I don't know. Yo, what's up with this lady?
Birthday to me.
Let's finish the game first, man. Come on.
Congrats to you.
Yeah, it's yours. Yeah. What are we betting?
Is it like wait. Y'all not that ass.
500, 250. How many times you got to talk about it?
500,
250.
All right, got it. Cool. Right. What the? How the fuck did you just...
I don't know. You got to be kidding.
This is never going to do.
Kidding me.
No. Oh, you're hot.
The door's open. Is this the right address? Okay.
Yeah, who the hell was that?
I don't know. But man, can she leap out of a window?
Okay, yep.
I got it. Let's get out of here.
Yep.
Let's go.
Face. when it's snow.